Oh! Hey! What's up? Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Hanukkah, whatever you celebrate. Today is December 24th and Meyers has left for practice. And our house is, well, not too festive. We just bought a house, so if you're judging my blue Gatorade splashing photo behind me, judge away, because it's not mine. Didn't pick it out. Does look like I'm taking a shower. Anyways, while he's at practice, I figured why not make the house a little bit more homey and just feel in season. So I'm gonna decorate. And when he comes home, it's gonna be out. Whatever that is, winter, magical holiday wonder Santa land. I have a ton of Christmas decorations already on hand from back in the Portland days. And now we're gonna bring them out. Bring them out. Oh, I think the first place to start is to figure out what mama's working with. Not a mama, but you get what I'm saying. We have outdoor lights. How hard do you think it'd be to just twinkle this place up? Stocking, lights. Awesome, great. We don't have any windows on this house. I mean, excuse me. We have windows, we don't have shades, so that means my neighbor. We have ribbon. We have fake snow. Yeah, I know. You don't keep this on hand? You clean out your house? Good for you. Christmas presents I've never given someone. Just forget. They're wrapped. That's ridiculous. That's a wrapped Christmas present. Wrapping paper. Wreaths. Garland. All right. It's time for music. Let's do this thing. Let's do it.
Last year I thought about how things can
over. The garland has berries and lights in it.
I know.
I almost cried when I thought that those first lights didn't work. Oh my gosh. Anyways, I don't know what to do next. Things might have just taken a turn for the worse because I've decided, I mean, it's gonna be pretty funny if he comes in and it's just outrageous. So, if I start adding snow, like everywhere, that's going to happen. I mean, we're from Illinois, right? Christmas isn't Christmas without some snow.
Yesterday, my favorite holiday. It means so much more than words can say. And I claim that Christmas is a magic day. Sometimes I tend to forget what glory this holiday represents. But it's fair to say that Christmas is a magic day.
That's gonna work. I don't want him to see it. He just called and said he's gonna be home in 5 minutes. I'm not ready for this. I'm so happy seriously, longest 5 minutes of my life.
So boring.
He's here. Welcome to the winter wonderland.
Wow.
I almost made us Joe, but I couldn't find the O, so we're Jai. All right. Welcome. Merry Christmas. I owe you from last year.
Christmas in mine.
Yep. Brought snow just for you. And, you know, the final touch. I need to give you something. I love her with the hat on.
Great. The European hat. Go.
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas from the elves and Santa.
Thanks for blocking my face, Coco.